Alright guys, 5 keys to rescue, 1 mortal to your eternity trailer. He brought the weapons, he brought the swords. The villains like they didn't have any sword, but they actually have swords. And it looks like they're on a rescue mission right here. So, what are your thoughts about that?